Hey guys, welcome back to my another video, and this is my first video that I'm talking to you, and I made a vlog, and this is my first time that you see me in my YouTube. Okay, besides it, I just wanted to tell you and sharing some of my experience and how to make something like hyperlapse or time lapse, everything if you want to call it. Okay, what you need: a smartphone and something like the cell. Okay, just watch my behind the scene video, what's going on and how to do it. But if you want to know something like how to do it, how to walk it, how to make it smooth, just watch video in the beginning and the end of the video. Okay, and if you like this type of tutorial type of content, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel to see my video in Bong Thai.
Okay, what you need to do is a smartphone. This is my smartphone, Redmi K20. Okay, and the first thing that I want to tell you, first open your phone and open the camera and choose the video, choose the time lapse. Okay, if your smartphone has a wide lens, you can take a wide lens. It's good to use. If your phone don't have, don't use and go with the one time. Okay, and just walk and just take and walk. Done, and you see my video.
Okay, just watch in the full video and I will tell you just. Okay, I hope you like this video and I do hope you will support my channel, and don't forget to like and subscribe YouTube channel to see my video in another tutorial or something like vlog or something. Okay, just subscribe and like this video. Okay, this video is will help you to grow up your video and doing something like if you like to shoot. Okay, bye bye.